Cześć, czołem, moi drodzy, z tej strony Kazox i witam was ponownie jako Javi w The Walking Dead A New Frontier. Dobrze, tak jak więc pamiętacie, w poprzednim odcinku zostaliśmy zranieni tutaj, wiecie, w ramię i przyszliśmy to naprawić, zaszyć. I spotkaliśmy się Clementine, ale żeby teraz nas zszyła, potrzebujemy igły i nici. Mało tego wszystkiego jest.
Penicillin. Not what I'm looking for.
Co tam jeszcze?
Codeine. Not much left. It looks like painkillers are in high demand.
I wouldn't steal any medicine if I were you. It really doesn't go over well.
Zostaw.
No thanks.
Co tam jeszcze jest? To tu może być.
Jackpot. Needle and thread. All sterilized and ready to go.
To było sterylne? Komputer działający, matko.
Just pills.
No, a czego się spodziewałeś? Wody? No to w szafce co schowane ma? Nie, w szufladzie.
Here we go.
Od paski dla Clementine. Okej. Okay. Pogadamy z tobą.
Hey, this is just what you're looking for. They help you handle it. Kate'll take care of you.
No, teraz trudniejsze.
I think I remember how to do this.
Pamiętasz? Wiadomo, że wtedy sobie strzywaliśmy, to mało nie
okay.
zemdlała.
Try not to breathe.
Patrzcie, nawet ma sześciopak.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you wanted.
Funny. I already felt like a mom.
Jane
said I was more of a mom than she'd ever be.
No, oczywiście, że tak. To jest taka typowa formuła tych odcinków, zauważyłem. Wspomnienie, potem trochę akcji, potem wspomnienie Clementine i trochę akcji.
Literally and figuratively. At least this is the last of them. From here on out, we have housed ourselves. Sounds nice, right? Now we just need some disinfectant. Get that smell out of there once and for all.
Sounds great. Just you, me, and the goofball.
Ciekawe, jak wyglądałem inne sceny, jeżeli się wybrało inne zakończenie drugiej części The Walking Dead. Ciekawe.
Ugh. This is the kind of shit Kenny was capable of. Carver deserved what was coming to him, of course, but that's just brutal. I don't know how you could even watch that. It must have been brutal. And the sounds he must have made. Ugh.
Watching that made me stronger. That's what the world is really like now. We all
to
have
prawda.
To get used to it sometime.
No i się zabiła dlatego.
Let's get out of here. Never want to look at that sick fuck's body again. Here, take a load off. I've got the little goofball.
Jezu, ty
hope he
trzymasz to
hasn't eaten
dziecko.
Too recently.
He hasn't.
Good. The last thing I need is to be covered in puke again. Don't puke on me, kid. You hear me?
Okej, co dalej? Oj, stado idzie. Co, nie zauważyła ich?
Remember what I taught you. Sweep and stab.
No i dawaj. I stop. Boże, spokojnie. I do tego robu wpadniemy. ty robisz? Dam radę. Okej, okay, już w rękę. Było blisko. No już, muzyka. Spokój. To było za blisko. Przyjęła pomoc, jest plus.
Come on, we can get out this way.
Ale dół.
You know, I was pretty worried about you back there. But I guess I didn't need to be. You had things handled, like usual.
That's because I learned from the best.
I'm glad you're okay.
No, okay, to możemy iść dalej.
If only Rebecca could see you two together. You guys don't even need me. You just get in the way. You're more than capable on your own.
Jesteś rodziną.
Prove that back there.
You're family. We're all family. Rebecca would feel the same way.
Thanks, Clem.
Go on, take him. He wants his other mom.
Dwie mamusie.
Thanks, Clem.
We'll always have each other.
Ta. Oj, mieliście.
We have that. We'll be okay.
Koniec wspomnień. Nie, 13 miesięcy później. Już ona nie żyje teraz, okej. A sama idzie, czy to jest po tym jak opuściła ich? Znaczy została wygnana? Bo opuściła to trochę złe sformułowanie jednak. No to jest jej domek. Ktoś idzie? John.
Come out of there now. All right, all right.
A nie.
It's just me. What the hell do you want? I'm really glad I found you. Clementine, I know this is hard. I'm so sorry about what happened with AJ. Really, I am. What happened wasn't easy for any of us.
Jak to nie?
Tell me he's okay. Please. He's as good as he can be. Which isn't great. Look, it's not much, but here.
Nie mogłaś podać? Musisz rzucać od razu? Ale zachowanie? O, obrazek. Ojejku, to mnie narysował.
David wanted you to have that. AJ drew it just after you.
This. Thank you.
You're welcome. Consider it a peace offering. We care about you. Just try to remember that even if it feels wrong, people can still be trying to do the right thing by you. Listen, it's dangerous out here, and right now, you're hurting. Whatever you do, you can't let what happened get to you.
You no,
need to keep a level head. Plan for after that. You're strong, but that won't get you far if you don't know what you're doing.
Oh, I'll keep fighting. You guys gave me no other choice.
It's not time for that anymore, Clem. Your focus has to be on you now. That's all you can do. For me, staying alive has always been about finding people I could trust as much as they trusted me. That's what the new frontier has been. A silver lining. Made me feel worth a damn. Kept me going in the worst of times. You'll find yours. I know you will. Someone, or something.
I used to have Lee.
You never mentioned him.
He took care of me for a while. Every time I would look at AJ, I could hear him in my head, helping me, guiding me.
He's still with you, you know. Here.
Sergio. Druga strana kobieta.
AJ. From the first time we met, right here, surrounded by absolute hell, you and AJ were a light in the darkness. Hope for a better world. That's who you are. Promise me you'll never lose that light. Please.
Obviously.
It's what makes you special, Clem.
Okay, I promise.
You're a tough kid. Don't change. I should get back before anyone notices I'm gone. Remember to keep the focus on you now, Clem. And when you need a little extra support, there's an old airfield about 10 or so miles south of here. Prescott. There are good people there. I'm sure they'll help you out. I'll miss having you around, Clem.
No, dai ręka.
You're going to be okay.
Thanks.
No, co ty.
Good luck out there, Clem.
That's what keeps me going. There's things I have to stay alive to do.
Patrzcie.
So, what do you think? Think I'm getting better.
Nice work.
Thanks. Just glad I could help.
Richmond Health Center. System mają nawet.
You coming?
I still have to ask Lingard about AJ.
On chyba się ocknął.
Hello, Clementine. Javier. Thought you were rotting in a cell with David. There any chance he got out too? I hate to think about what Joan might do to him.
Joan took him before I got out. I haven't seen him since.
That poor bastard. He's not getting out. Guess there's only one sure way to get away from Joan these days.
Why do you care if David got out? He deserves what's coming to him.
If you think that, you don't know David.
I know he's the reason I lost AJ.
When AJ recovered, David was the one who stepped up. Took personal responsibility for that kid.
You say that like it's a good thing. I really doubt he was a positive influence.
David's the reason the kid's better off now than he's ever been. You can be as mad as you want. About how things panned out. The fact of the matter is, David's been good for AJ.
Okay.
Among others.
Clem is AJ's family. No kid is better off when you break their family apart.
Maybe you're right. Maybe AJ should be with Clem. All I know is that he's better than he was when he got here.
No thanks to you or David.
I stand by what I said.
If David's taken such good care of him, why did he tell me to ask you where AJ is?
That's what this is about, then. You want to know where the boy is?
No, dawaj. Mów. Zabiję się.
What do you want?
I just want to die.
So?
I want you to inject this into me.
Nie poddawaj się.
Hang in there. Tomorrow's another day.
I can't. When your brother found me, he got me to care about everything I'd given up on. My life. Other people. Even this goddamn place. Without him around.
Co ma z ręką?
I don't want to care anymore.
Just tell me where he is!
Then you won't have any reason to do it.
Ta pusta strzykawka przecież. A już nie. No przed chwilą była. Widziałem. Nie zabiję go.
I have to know. I've been looking for too long. I can't lose him now.
I'm sorry, Clem, we can't do this.
No, I have to. If you won't, I will.
Clem, stop. He's not in his right mind. You can't do this.
Let go of me. I'm taking the deal.
We'll find AJ. Just not this way.
There is no other way.
Zabiję się.
Where is...
You can consider the deal. Oh.
No! Javi! How could you?
So be it. It's your funeral. Especially now. Now that Joan's rounding up all alleged traitors. You better hope she doesn't find.
Hang in there, buddy.
Oh, hey. Hi, Clementine.
Surprised to see you here.
Yeah, right back at you.
You all good?
Yeah, we're all set.
Let's roll.
Good to see you.
Ona trochę bardziej dojrzała do niego. Przez to, co przeszła, to... Chłopcze, nawet sobie nie zdajesz sprawy. Krew za krew. Jeszcze jedna, dwie trofki. Czekajcie, może się uwinę nawet w tym odcinku.
Javi, you're back! And Clementine!
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Just surprised to see you is all. Oh, hell. You okay?
Yeah. It looks worse than it is. Don't worry about it.
Kate's lying down in the other room for a bit.
So you got the guns, huh?
We got them, all right. One for you, and one for you. I saved this one for you.
No, I've already got one.
Spuściła go z...
Actually, it wouldn't hurt to have another.
Oh, romance.
Thanks.
Dzieci wymieniają się bronią palną.
We went to see Dr. Lingard.
At night? I'm kind of surprised he was sober. It's gotta be a stressful job. Looking after an entire community?
The guy's clearly an addict. He was destroyed when we got there.
It would be sad if it wasn't so reckless.
It's pathetic is what it is.
Why don't you go talk to Kate? Okay.
Okay.
The sun will be rising in a few hours. Joan's people know we're holed up here, and they're gonna come looking for us. All of us.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Maybe it's not as bad as we think.
Fucking figures.
And there's no going anywhere with those things blocking our exit.
They like me, that has to help somehow.
Just because they like you, doesn't mean they're gonna like the rest of us.
We're sitting ducks up here.
We can't just wait around here to get shot, that's for damn sure.
Hey, we can do this!
Yeah!
We've gotten out of tougher jams before, haven't we?
I mean, sure. But this is different.
Oi,
we can't just cut and run, not with the herd out there. Like it or not, we're fucking stuck in Richmond. Now how the fuck are we gonna put the brakes on this thing?
Joan and her people are going to be at the square, right? We need to bring the fight to them.
We go after Joan, our problems are solved.
Great. So, how do we do that?
It's a good question. Joan will probably have a full security detail with her.
David, she'll be insulated.
From us and from anybody in Richmond who doesn't agree with what she's doing.
If there are good people left in Richmond who are against what Joan's doing, we need to ask for their help. If we can talk to the people at the trial, present the case to everyone in Richmond, we might not have to do this on our own. We light the match, the people do the rest.
After we take Joan out, we're gonna need some way out of this mess. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm not much of a runner.
We've got a truck, a big one, that we used to use for Walker defense. It's a little busted up, but it's way better than nothing.
People are gonna be patrolling these streets looking for us. How far away is this truck?
I'll show you.
Pewnie po drugiej stronie.
We've been expanding, pushing out further, making the safe zone even bigger. Can't promise you they've cleared all the walkers yet, but that's where the truck's parked.
I could spit and hit it.
We steal that thing, nothing will be able to stop us.
Steal what?
Hey.
Jesus, Javi, is that blood on your shirt?
Yeah.
You said it wasn't that bad.
It isn't.
How the hell did this happen? Oh, you're bleeding right through that bandage.
It's not deep, it's just bled a lot. Besides, it's already taken care of. Clementine sewed me up back at the doctor's.
You still didn't answer my question. What happened?
He got stabbed, okay? By one of the guards.
Thought you knew what you were doing.
You're still alive, aren't you?
Eleanor, can you take a look at this?
As long as he keeps it clean, it should be okay.
Would you guys stop making such a big deal about it?
Hello,
it
Pina?
Happened. It's over. Move on already.
I'm just trying to make sure he's okay, Gabe.
What we need to be talking about is the plan. Oh, I have a bunch of ideas. I want to be the one to go after Dad. Just give me a gun and I'll do whatever.
Spokojnie.
I know the town. I know what Dad's gonna be thinking.
Hey, slow down, would you? You're getting way ahead of yourself.
Who's to say you're even coming along, kid?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Język.
Ugh, this is bullshit! I'm not staying behind.
Gabe, take a breath.
He's my dad. I'm going.
It's going to be dangerous out there, and I don't want anyone else getting hurt.
If we get to save Dad, then getting hurt is worth it. It's worth dying for. This is more important to me than anyone else. I've got a gun, and I know how to use it.
No way anybody is dying. Not today. That's why we have to take the time to talk it through, so everybody comes out okay. Nobody here is gonna let you be a martyr, Gabe. Your life is precious.
Life is precious? Then how come you shot Conrad, huh? Back in the tunnel, when he came after us, he tried to bargain with you, but you thought killing him would be easier.
I saved your life too, in case you didn't remember that part.
So what? You shot him. You killed him.
What the fuck, Javi? Is she telling the truth? You murdered my friend? What the fuck did you do that for? You looked me in the eyes, man. You let me think the walkers had killed him. You were just fucking lying this whole time?
He had a gun on them. If I hadn't killed him, he was gonna shoot Clementine and Gabe.
He's telling the truth. When Conrad found out that I used to run with New Frontier, he went crazy. He would have pulled the trigger, no question.
I guess we'll never know, right? Because he's not here to tell his side of things. You made sure of that. Looks like you're a pretty fucking dangerous person to be around, Javi. First you kill my friend, then you get me and my friends on Joan's shit list?
Spokój.
I think you need to give us some space, Javi.
Fuck that. I don't want to see you ever again. Or maybe I'd be better off with Joan. At least I know she wants to stab me in the back. You get the fuck out and you stay gone, or I can't be held accountable. You feel me? We could take care of ourselves. Hell, we stick around you much longer, you'll probably kill us too.
Spokój,
I'm sorry it happened the way it did. Really. Conrad wasn't a bad guy. The situation was just fucked. We better go get that truck.
I'll get my stuff, then call you on the walkie when I see things getting started in Square.
Mały gnojek zdradził wszystko, no. To jest z baseballem lata, no kurze. No, jedziemy, jedziemy, chłopaki.
Clem,
i dziewczyny.
You come with me to get the truck. Gabe and Kate, you guys hang back here. Be ready for anything.
I see what's going on. You're punishing me because I told everyone what you did, right? Screw that. I'm going to get the truck. You stay behind and keep watch.
You proved your fucking point already, Gabe. Now it's time to grow up and help us.
Hey, Gabe. Come on. I need you to watch my back on this one.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. I guess somebody needs to be a lookout.
Kobieta.
What?
Nothing. Gabe and I will be fine back here.
Tak samo się uśmiechnęła jak ja. Słyszę zambiaki. Co, pogadać mam z nią, czy?
What's going on?
Thanks.
For what?
Helping out with Gabe. He's having a rough time.
Yeah, we all are. I'm just doing what I can.
Let's keep looking for that truck.
You got it.
To ta?
Guess they'll be using that for construction once they've cleared this area.
To w środku pewnie. No oczywiście, że tak. Co jest? Boże, co się stało?
There it is. Let's go.
Nagle się kamera jakoś zwróciła dziwnie. I co teraz? Alarm.
What are the chances?
I'd say about 50-50.
Smartass.
Mądrala, co? Wow. Co oni robią?
Early risers. Come on, we gotta hurry and finish before more people wake up.
What are we gonna do?
We can't start the engine. Not without attracting a lot of attention. Kate, you steer. The rest of us are gonna get behind the truck and push. See if we can't get some distance between us and them.
Może otwórz bramę do końca? Nie, po co?
Ready?
Ready.
Się pchać?
Ready.
Dobra, jedziemy. Otworzę drzwi zaraz, mówiłem, ktoś wyjdzie tam akurat. No nie, patrzcie. To szok.
Turns out you needed me after all, huh? I'm just saying, I know you didn't want me to come along.
Oh yeah.
If I'd stayed behind, maybe we wouldn't have been able to get the truck.
Just push the damn truck. All right.
What do you think I'm doing?
I'm doing all the work. You're the one trying to have a conversation here. That's more like it.
No, słyszę. No, daleko odjechali.
Don't be able to hear the engine all the way over here. I put it in neutral. Couldn't find an ignition key in there. Guess you'll have to hotwire it.
A sticky.
Try not to shock yourself.
Shit. I'll need something to strip the wires.
They left all their supplies lying around. Bet there'll be some tools out there somewhere.
No, should
just try to hurry, okay?
Hop, zacięło się? Coś nowego? Halo? Tego się nie było. Wracam jeszcze raz szybko do gry, bo... Albo moi drodzy, tak, po prostu powiem wam, że ten odcinek akurat się zakończy. Dobry moment. I będziemy kontynuować po prostu wszystko w następnym. Tak więc bardzo dziękuję wam za uwagę i oczywiście widzimy się niebawem. Tak, cześć!